Hello, hello everybody. Welcome to Wow Wednesday, where we share words of wisdom. Our topic for today is learn how to channel your aggression into something positive. Now, right now, I'm trying to pick up my daughter, and you know, this just kind of popped in my spirit because we as black people, I just don't understand. I'm just going to have to talk about us. Sometimes we can be so aggressive. We can be so, as they say, ignorant. You know, we don't know how to talk to folk. We don't know how to conduct ourselves. And this is not everybody. This is not catered to everybody. But there are a good bit of us that just are like the bad apples. We just spoil the whole bunch for everybody. You know, we want to be difficult. We can't even have a reasonable conversation. We can't break bread together and just reason together. Let's just be peacemakers. No, you don't want to be a peacemaker. You want to be ignorant and you want to get loud and rambunctious. You want to demand your way. Ain't no love in that. No love in that. And the children are watching us be ignorant. The children are watching us doing this foolery. And I'm just not understanding. I'm having a hard time processing what is wrong with us. We need to work on us. We need to change some things about us. Cause this stuff ain't right. I'm telling y'all. But we need to learn how to channel our aggression into something positive. Learn how to work with folks. Cooperation. You know what I'm saying? Coming together, even in businesses and on your job, coming together, learning how to work with folk. So just let me ask this question. What are some solutions to this problem, y'all? What can we do? Anybody got some solutions? You know, put them in the comment section or something, because something has to be done, y'all. We can't be aggressive like this. You know, I understand we went through slavery. I understand that we went through oppression, and you know, we did have our ancestors. They were aggressive after coming out of that, because I guess they felt like they had to protect their family. They had to protect themselves. So there was some form of aggression there. But you know, to your own people, we aggressive to one another. We want to fight each other. You know, it's not about let's handle this in a reasonable manner. Let's handle this just, you know, let's just talk through this. Nah, these folk don't want to do that. These folk, they ready to pull a gun out. They ready to knock you out. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, come on, y'all. We grown folk. We at a place where we can make these decisions. We don't want our children to sit here watching us do foolery, because that's what's going on. And you know what the children are doing? They're finding themselves following behind us because we're the pattern. We're the example. If we're acting ignorant, cussing each other out, talking about each other's parents, talking about each other on the job,